lovely Beltona record. It's a 78 RPM shellac record, and it's a Willie Kemp. Now Willie Kemp actually worked for Beltona Records, and they heard him singing, and he sang in a particular style. They called it Doric style. He was described as a cornerstone. Don't ask me what that was, but Doric refers to a sort of rustic type Scottish vernacular. That's really what he's singing. So let's have a listen. He's a fairly unique performer. The style has pretty much died out, and this one's called Tipperty's Meg, and it's a Willie Kemp song as well.
Barking and barking we are, great makes, but usually make with a terrible sex. Tipperty's Meg, she's a lay in a sooner, nay, bonny laddie, we have got a cooner. I traveled and traveled me hilly long day, but plenty of time I for here enough day. Tipperty's Meg, she's a lay in a sooner, nay, bonny laddie, we have got a cooner. I traveled and traveled me hilly long day, but plenty of time I for here enough day. Long and black like the nibble of craw. We are great muckle beasts and our stokings are thraw. Her windy and fret with her weir and a wah. Like a spring when the soft wind bear conics the snaw. But he did the posting and make us master lip. Saying sign for the letter he puts in our grip. And make we a scarrel sign started to skip. And afore you could whistle she'd gain on the slip. Tipperty's Meg down the road I think scattered, while sirens must in fair heels fairly clattered. Her iron short leather kicked up thick as dust, you really would soft at a bailer and bust. Tipperty's Meg down the road I think scattered, while sirens must in fair heels fairly clattered. Her iron short leather kicked up thick as dust, you really would soft at a bailer and bust. The all catchy clock, when the toots to a car woke up the all folk, and out they bit Meg in a brass silken frock, funny as left fortune that calm as a shock. She's lipsticks her moose, she's put up her nose, the minister he was the first to propose. Bill lined up in queues and stood up in tipsies, hey my, what a difference McFarlane plays. Now she laughs up her sleeve, she's barely the lady, to wait on her new wealthy body is ready. So are you for here, Miss True Tail, I beg, that ye are here to love no Tipperty's Meg. For she laughs up her sleeve, she's barely the lady, to wait on her new wealthy body is ready. So are you for here, Miss True Tail, I beg, that ye are here to love no Tipperty's Meg.
Right, so the other side of this Beltona record. These recordings, I believe, were made in the 1930s. Willie Kemp, as I say, was working for the Beltona record company that kind of specialised in Scottish type recordings, you know, folk and poetry and, you know, Scottish vernacular type music, and they sent him down to London to the studio to record. He became quite a well-known recording star made quite a career for himself. Very unusual performer, because he sang in this strangely sort of country rustic, they call it Doric style, Scots and it's you almost need a translator to explain the lyrics to you. But if you listen carefully, you can work out what he's saying. So this one's called Mormond Brae's Willie Kemp with pianoforte accompaniment, and the record number is 1752.
Fare ye weel, ye Mormond Brae, for it's there I've lost my dear.